a New York style chop cheese sandwich. Just gonna grab some sub buns, tomato, onion, lettuce, smoked Havarti cheese, ground beef, and let's go. We're gonna chop up that onion, tomato, and lettuce nice and fine, and then mix together some mayo and spicy relish. Now we take that ground beef and form into large meatballs, head out to that griddle that's screaming hot, and we're making smash burger patties. Then we season up that meat, throw down that onion, flip them over, chop them up, and lay down that cheese. And now, after we've toasted up those buns, it's time to build that chopped cheese sandwich. Toasted sub bun, spicy mayo relish, and then that meat and cheesy goodness. Are you ready? We're almost there. Lay down those tomatoes, some spicy ketchup, some lettuce. And now we roll the whole thing up nice and tight in some aluminum foil, slice that whole works in half, and here you go, a New York style chopped cheese sandwich.